Hey guys, what is going on? Today I'm here with Josh and we are doing a chili challenge. We're gonna see who can last longest with the chilies before we drink or eat the ice cream there. So we're gonna cut it and oh, by the way, that's what the thing I was called, the chili's called, right there. Right, let's cut it. Alright guys, we're back. This is the chili we got. I got this, he's got that. Lucky, not really.
Yeah, you're probably got the small one.
I'm scared, because apparently you can die from this, so fingers crossed, we don't. Let's go. Alright, we're going to do it at the same time.
Someone's getting back yet.
I'm so nervous right now. I'm freaking out.
Alright.
No, just have it and then we'll be done. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, I didn't even tell you what the rating is. Well, the rating is 13 out of 10, so apparently, that's what we have. Holy shit! My mouth is on fire.
To be honest, I can handle this pretty well.
Like, it was actually probably a little bit worse than the one I had at work, like, the other week.
Claim is. Can't. If you can go more, go more.
Oh.
I actually go.
It definitely like burns the tongue. But it's
hard. My whole throat is burning.
It's like hard. It's like.
Alright, I'm done.
It's like hard burn. Cool, because it burns your tongue.
Mm. That's so nice. Go again.
No thanks. My tongue is on fire.
Oh! I wish I didn't eat before. So freaking hot! It's so hot!
Surely it's not that bad.
It's so freaking hot. I'm.
Like, it was bad, but like, it's bad and it's like real bad.
That was extremely bad. It wasn't even real bad. Like, you put the milk in your mouth and it's like, oh, beautiful. And then you take it out and it's like,
ah! Well, it's gotten a bit worse.
Oh, it's got a bit worse.
Oh, it just hit me. Better.
Oh my god, it's like, it's so much better. I just don't want to move.
You're just like in shock. You're like, what did I just do?
Why not do that? I think this might be the worst challenge I've done so far. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. That was very, very, very painful. Probably the most worst challenge I've ever done. The chili was 13 out of 10 rating. And it was exactly that. I mean, I can't stand Tabasco sauce. So this was ridiculously hot.
And it was an experience.
Definitely was an experience. Thank you. Thanks to Josh for coming over. Do share this video with me. Because I wouldn't be able to do it by myself.
You probably could.
I probably could. Yeah. Anyway. Alright. Guys, I'll see you next week for my next video. Peace.